start this then for the men's 60 meter final. Mark Jelks of the USA in lane one. Nick Smith of Great Britain in lane two. Daniel Bailey of Antigua in lane three. Nesta Carter of Jamaica in four. Michael Roger of the USA in five. Harry Akins Ariti, Great Britain in six. Mark Lewis Francis, Great Britain in seven. And Britain's Craig Pickering on the outside in lane eight. And six, all of them clad in orange and grey. Nesta Carter looks sensational in his heat. Plenty more to come for the final. So lane one then, Mark Jelks from the USA, last year's US indoor champion, ran in Glasgow a couple of weeks ago, finishing second behind Craig Pickering. This is the best of 6:56. Nick Smith of Great Britain in lane two. Season's best, 6.65 in his heat. So rounding into form, improving his form at just the right time. Could perhaps grab a notable scalp or two here this afternoon. Daniel Bailey from Antigua and Barbuda. Came off the plane and you see the pre-race antics. Perhaps learning from his teammate, copying his teammate Usain Bolt. And he had flu. When he equaled his national record in Boston a couple of weeks ago, he said he felt depleted, feeling a lot better now. Here's Nesta Carter, lane four, from Jamaica. He too just arrived from Jamaica on Thursday, saw snow for the second time, and this was only the second indoor stadium that he'd ever seen. Competed for the first time here on the boards. Here we see Mike Rogers, US champion at 100 metres last year, indoor champion over 60 metres in 2008 for the USA. Here we see Harry Akins Ariti set that PB in coming second in the UK Championships last weekend, 6:55. Really hyping up the crowd to spur him on to something better in this final race ahead of Doha. Mark Lewis Francis, such a prodigious teenage talent, rounding back onto form after some injury-riddled years. Vincent Christie is coach. He's growing in confidence as the season progresses. And on the outside, Craig Pickering, silver medalist from the European Indoors in 2007, won in Glasgow a couple of weeks ago, third in Sheffield at the UK Trials last week. Such is the depth of British 60-metre sprinting at the moment. So a top quality final. The athletes just go through their final pre-race routines ahead of this 60 meter dash. Akins Ariti on the left. Mike Rogers in the center. Nesta Carter of Jamaica on the right hand side. Start going well on his lane. In lane three is Bailey. We're coming through is Mike Rogers. Mike Rogers takes it on the line. The figure in the headband. Mike Rogers, lane five, believes he's done enough. He appeared to have done enough. We're just waiting for confirmation on the time, but a storming run from the US outdoor champion over 100 meters. Nesta Carter threatened to be the main man coming into the final, given his impressive heat. But come the final, it's Mike Rogers who gets the nod.
Out of the blocks, Mike Rogers is very well known to have a really explosive start, but Nesta Carter is nowhere to be seen. And Rogers keeps his head forward and he keeps driving. He's there in his headband. We also see him in that, and he's a really good indoor and outdoor runner. He's been here before, he's won this race before, and yet again he's come back in 2010 just to sneak that victory in a time of 6.57 seconds. And Bailey there, 6.59 in second place. Rogers works really hard out of the blocks and he's done exactly what he needs to do. Get out in front and let everybody else try and catch him. But you know what? Look in the yellow, the right-hand side of the screen there. Nick Smith from Scotland has done a tremendous job there to sneak in. And let me just see exactly what he does. As we're headed towards the line, he's in lane two. There's Rogers definitely out in front, and does Nick Smith come personal third. He's just their third in a personal best of 6.60. Well done, Nick Smith. Here we go. Here are the main three contenders coming into this final. We were looking at these guys to produce the, to be one of these guys to be the victor. And the man right in the centre, Rogers, is the one who comes out on top. I'm looking at Nesta Carter there, and he looks like he's just ambling down the track. Not really trying that much, but Rogers definitely takes the victory. A good one at that, 6.57.
The result of the men 60 metres. Michael Rogers of the USA, 6.57. Daniel Bailey of Antigua and Barbuda, 6.59 in second. Nick Smith with a personal best, 6.6 seconds, giving the selectors a dilemma ahead of Doha next month. Mark Lewis Francis, 6.61.